Say goodbye to the vlog.
Goodbye, vlog. Have a great day in London.
Cheers, mate. See ya. Hey.
Okay. One is so I got it, yeah, let's talk about it. I get them dollars all up in my pockets. It's on gossip, they be wildin' while they always watching. I just mind my business and it's booming, no more 9 to 5. Trying to talk about size, I'ma take 2 cheeks to the face. Making that clap, throwing that back. Told me she could do it like 100 more ways. Throwing up ones for the ones that I hate, got me throwing up 2 for the face. Need new cool for the race, when I whip that, never no brakes. On the pit, no team, got me feeling myself. Yeah, but my feet stay grounded.
Alright guys, we have made it to London.
Woo!
It almost didn't happen. Trains today are not running very well because of the heat and a lot of other things, but we made it. Currently walking across Jubilee Bridge right now. As you can see, London Eye is right behind me. Oh, just almost hit someone. Thames. Yeah, it's good to be back in my home country, in my home city. So I've got about 3 or 4 hours to kill before I meet my friends. So I'm gonna be just walking around London, checking out a few things, and yeah, getting a little quick stop tour. Before I see them. Yeah, first stop after I check out a bit of South Bank is the Supreme shop. Let's go.
Say less, yeah, yeah. Did this on my own. You can tell by every song. Niggas really be hating on me and I'm changing until I am gone. Shorty, she want me come home. I'm all in my zone, yeah. I think that I am the chosen one. I think I'm gonna make it. I think I'm alone. But I gotta go hard. I gotta go strong, yeah. Stack up the money. I gotta get money. If I don't, then it's gonna feel wrong. They say that I'm on, yeah. Barely can't answer my phone, yeah. Hey, yeah.
Alright guys, we've made it to Trafalgar Square. It's good to be back here. I love this place. This is so nice. I love it. It seems that every time I come to London, I bring the rain. So I apologize everyone that's in London. It's been so hot. It literally was the hottest day ever recorded in England yesterday. Now, today I decided to come to London and it's raining. But it's good, you know. Makes it nice and cool. I think it would have been pretty hot today. Alright guys, so we've made it to probably the most famous intersections in London. We've got Big Ben under renovations, Westminster Abbey, Westminster Palace, MI5 down there, Churchill statue, Westminster Station, all that kind of stuff. And it's one of the more iconic spots. I wasn't actually going to come here because Big Ben is, well, but I thought I had to. This is one of my favorite little sections of London. Go for a walk across the bridge. Yeah, I love this place. It's like the heart of London, you know. This is personally one of my favorite places of London. Just the whole of Westminster, the Eye, Big Ben, just all the classic London icons. So it's good to be back here. I'm pretty damn excited. I don't know if you can tell, but yeah, it's gonna be a good day. Gentlemen, the London Eye. Also, the sun's out, so that's nice. But look at this, this is so big. I forgot how big it was. So I was gonna go on the London Eye, but look at the lines. The lines are literally, there's hundreds of people. So I don't really have time for that. But yeah, now we're gonna go to Supreme. So let's go. Supreme is 45 minute wait and you can't even film in the windows, so I don't know what to do. I might just have to miss it this time. Let me just line up for a second, see how we go, but it looks like I'm not really gonna get in. Okay guys, so I got into Palace just before a big line came. I met some sick French homies in there and people from Switzerland, so yeah, that was cool. Good to meet you guys. And I don't think I'm gonna get to Supreme. It's just gonna be like an hour wait, and I feel like it'll be a waste of time. I'm just gonna chill around here for a bit. It's near Chinatown, so I'm gonna check that out. And there's a sick little shop here called The Collection, which has got some Supreme bits in it, and then I'm gonna get back to the bridge. Couldn't film anything in there, like always. I'm not gonna buy it today.
What?
What's up?
Hey, yo.
What's your name?
Max.
Max, nice to meet you, bro. What's your Instagram?
Max Dennis _.
Hell yeah. What's your name?
Nice to meet you.
I'm Louis. Hi, Louis.
But like I was saying, guys, if you do want to see some Supreme, it's just opposite Palace, so you can check out Palace and then go to The Collection if you're interested in that stuff. Yeah, I just didn't think it would be worth my time to wait in the Supreme line for an hour. So when we were in there, they were like this family from Dubai, and they're really, really lovely. They all like got two pairs of Yeezys each, and they were buying like Louis Vuitton Supreme stuff. I was just like, oh, like me personally, I save up for ages, and you know, I get it.
It's lit.
And if I really, really have liked it over a few weeks or months or whatever, they were just like cashing out. Oh, I wish I could just buy Yeezys like that for the family. Anyway, good on them. I have like a love-hate relationship with hype clothing and really expensive stuff. On one hand, it's really cool that brands like Supreme, Palace, who used to be just little skateboarding brands on the street, are so big now that everyone lines up to see their stuff and buy their stuff. I think that's awesome. Then on the other hand, I feel like it also just become a culture where like if you have a name brand on you, you're something and you've like got this label. So it's like a love-hate relationship. Yeah, gonna go through Chinatown now, get back to the center of London and meet up with Jess and Becca. Woo!
Well, don't trust what you heard from the bubble, dog. I've been busting out features on a double tree shuttle. The FaceTimes ask me how brothers stay so humble. Well, I just said to ask the driver for some help with the buckle. But anyway, backtrack, I've been doing concerts in the mirror.
I'm just currently trying to figure out where I'm going next, and I just ran out of data, so that's fun. And I can't find Wi-Fi right now, so it's fun. But I'm making it happen, just chilling. I have to go back into Westminster area. Look at this. It's pretty nice.
Oh, yeah, bro. And I said, ooh, I'ma get a half of the town in a move. We be throwing apples in Kalamazoo. Thinking I went platinum, the sound of the room. And people gonna be tracking me down, but the truth.
Safe travels, nice.
All right. Yeah.
We'll see you on the internet.
My car broke down on a steep road. Yeah. Looking up as pops, why me though? But the ox still in with the beat though. Yeah. So I stepped outside and had a freak show. Life don't understand nothing like that. No. Tell me who else really running like that. Pass that track, let me run it right back. Wait, let me stay low. I ain't standing like that. Hold up. Sun went down and the ride still spinning. Yeah. I ain't got no kind of plan, I admit it. Looking like Birdman, how I'm gonna wing it. Mic turned off, but I'm still gonna sing it. Hey, guidelines. Got no hold on my life. Maybe
I'm just in Whitehall Place. For now, I'm gonna go find Becca and Jess, because they're at the railway station. Got to find me way to the train station. This place is so fancy. The butlers at the front of the hotel tip the hat to every single person that goes past. This is crazy.
People gonna be tracking me down, but the truth.
And I was like, should I scare them? And I was like, thank you.
Thank you.
Okay.
Cheers, darlings.
Cheers.
We're doing panic.
Rewrite. Wait, you tap the table?
Yeah. Cheers.
Look at each other's eyes. Tap. Wait, so you cheers first, then you all look at each other in the eyes. And then you tap. And then you drink. That's how it's done.
This morning, feeling lonely.
All right, so the girls are taking me to Wagamama's.
Wagamama.
We're going to get some Buddha beer and...
a chicken pasta curry. Yeah. The best.
Only the best in London.
That's a beautiful bottle.
Yeah!
Oh yeah! Yeah. With like the monkeys and stuff.
Cheers. Woo! Drinking a better.
What are you saying, Jess?
Hello, you're right.
Hello, you're right.
This looks delicious.
Hello. We've just finished our Wagamama's.
It was so good.
My first Wagamama's. Curry was really good actually. A little bit spicy for a white boy, but...
Yeah, it was quite spicy today.
It was.
And a bit of beer.
Buddha. Lucky. So we all ordered the same thing. Just because we're cute like that.
We're basic.
We are just getting the London selfie pic for Instagram.
It's a preview.
Saw it here preview. First.
Oh, there we go.
Just me.
Just me.
This is the lovely view we're dealing with. It's looking over London. The rain's come out, but you know, it's part of London.
Where
about? Oh, broken.
Wait, Louis, look.
Sorry, I didn't see you do it. Yeah.
Squirrel.
Parsons. Alright, I have just regretfully said goodbye. It's sad. I'm gonna see them for a little while, so that's sad. Glad that I did get to see them because I'm not gonna be able to see them this whole week. But basically, I'm gonna enjoy the rest of what London has to offer in the light. Then I'm gonna get home and hopefully get a train because the trains are running really, really badly. But yeah, again, to Beck and Jess. So nice to spend some time with you guys. Safe travels home, and I'll be back here soon, hopefully. The day walking around London at night while the rain's just gently coming down. This is better, so much better than I expected.
Nobody else.
That's going to be the end of the vlog, guys. I hope you've enjoyed this vlog. As always, look after yourself, guys. And yeah, peace.